11 miles northwest of the channel lies the San Diego Bay. 8:30 a.m. Kelly Hill and Eric Zagowitz are locked in a high-speed chase.
Give it about this speed, give me some S-turns and I'll hit it broad.
10-4.
But this isn't a real chase. Once a week, these agents practice pursuit tactics and drills.
A lot of actions have to take place. They have to take place in the right order, and the only way to do that is training, 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 and just ingrained.
The agent's biggest asset, their boat. The 39-foot Midnight Express is the most powerful law enforcement vessel in the world. With night vision, high-tech GPS, and marine surface radar.
Biggest thing for us is speed and surprise.
9:15 a.m. After the drill, Hill and Zagowitz head out on patrol.
Right now we're motoring southbound here, but towards the U.S.-Mexico border.
The U.S.-Mexico border is just south of the San Diego Bay. It takes five agencies, including the Coast Guard and Harbor Police, to protect the neighboring 4,000 square nautical miles of open water. The agents are on the lookout for drug and human smugglers, but it's not easy.
Summer afternoon, you can count 150 to 200 boats going every which direction. So it's like a needle in a sea of needles.
How you doing, Skipper? U.S. Customs. Where are you guys coming from?
It's called boots on boats. You got to be able to stop it, get on it, talk to the people, and sort out the situation.
You guys went into Mexico?
San Diego has a lot of recreational traffic. It goes back and forth into the Mexican territorial waters. Lots of fishermen, lots of good fishing spots.
What time did you guys take off this morning?
7:30.
Any luck? All right, Skipper, well, thanks for your time.
Agents often get leads from aircraft that survey the area for suspicious vessels. At 9:30 a.m., a tip in over the radio from high above.
The Coast Guard just called us regarding a possible target of interest, a small white-hulled vessel.
The Coast Guard has identified a boat returning from Mexico at a suspiciously slow speed. Normally, fishermen are anxious to get to land quickly while their catch is still fresh. The agents plan to take this boat by surprise.
We're right on top of you before you know we're there.
10:45 a.m. Just outside San Diego Bay, Hill and Zagowitz stop a suspiciously slow-moving boat crossing from Mexico.
U.S. Customs, your citizenship? U.S. citizen? How far into Mexico did you go today?
This particular individual and his story was very shaky. So we made the determination to bring the boat to the customs dock.
He said he was out fishing. Didn't really have any fish or anything like that.
Up. We'll find it.
Oh, boy. Good dog, Gary.
Hill checks out the bag.
Meth pipe, or crack pipe. Appears to be meth. Yeah, that's a decent amount. They take a very zero tolerance approach to meth possession. It's a felony. Came across the border, so he's importing.
I found that black bag this morning when I was cleaning out, looking through some compartments, and I didn't want to go throwing it around at the marina, you know, in the trash at a marina.
The suspect is handed over to Harbor Police. And Hill and Zagowitz head back out, looking for other suspicious vessels in the same area.